Hey guys, welcome to Long Apps. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Libero mail account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Libero mail account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. As I've already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in the address libero.it like this and turn enter, and then you'll be directed to the home page of Libero like this. And let's translate this to English, guys, since it's an italic web page or Italian web page with italic fonts and words. That being said, guys, at the top of the site, not this ad video, but over here at the top right corner of this page, you can see where I'm hovering, there is the premium community and the mail services available. In order to log into your mail account, simply click on mail like this. And you can see, guys, over here you'll be required to enter your username or your email address of the Libero account like this. And after that, after entering your email address which you had signed up for a Libero account, simply click on after you, and on the next step you'll be required to enter the account password of Libero, and then after that you'll be able to sign into your Libero accounts on your computer online. And that being said, guys, this is how you log into your Libero account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.